Hello everyone, my name is Rohan Agarwala. I graduated out of my master's classes in 2013 and I'm an engineer from NIT Allahabad, class of 2017, and an MBA from XLR Jamshedpur, class of 2019. I really cannot imagine anyone teaching maths and physics, IIT JEE maths and physics better than my sir in the entire world. But that is not the primary reason why I've grown to respect and love the man so much. I believe that as in the conventional sense of what a teacher should be, a friend, philosopher and guide, I have really, despite having studied in fairly good institutions, do not come across anyone who matches that description as accurately as Malai sir does. He did not only just taught us maths and physics and for a competitive exam, but what was also perhaps the most critical thing of his pedagogy was the fact that he really taught us how to learn. He taught us how to be subject oriented, how to not study for exams, how to, have your curiosity piqued at all times. And those are things, those are values which really held a lot of us in good stead. I was one in several generations in my family who've studied under Malai sir and are all in awe of him. But even if I look at just my batch, people went on to do very well.